Hello and welcome to La Liga. They don't come any bigger than this in world football. It's El Clasico. It's Barcelona versus Real Madrid. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Khatib.
That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Throw in for Real Madrid. Rodriguez.
It's a ball to be won here for Dani Alves. Marcelo.
Now Rodriguez.
Cross coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's the shot. Defender on his toes.
Avoided that sliding challenge.
Yeah.
Silva. Oh, he loves that, doesn't he? And it's come off for him again. It'll be the goalkeeper's ball now.
Got the tackle in. Barcelona always expect to win.
But they know this won't be easy.
Well, it could be in. Messi in the clear. Got to be. Messi! First shot, first goal.
That's efficiency for you, Martin. What a strike.
A goal for Messi. And he won't have hit too many better than this over the years because that is just arrowing into the top right.
Let's see the replay now. Into the match, and that is the first goal. Sergio Ramos.
Well, the attacker has now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal. Gets his foot in there.
It's a quick break. He's through.
The defenders have left that to the goalkeeper. Proper thing to do. And Ronaldo. Will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done.
And a sharp restart.
On to Ronaldo. And the player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. Silva.
And the defender saw the pass and dealt with it with a good interception. Hazard. Khatib.
It's Messi.
Towards Neymar.
Ronaldo.
Hazard. Khatib. In quickly. He throws. Cristiano Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Silva. Khatib. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Modric.
That's a very crisp challenge there.
This could be it. Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him. And really did help out his defenders there.
Bale. It's great resilience to ride that tackle and stay on his feet. Here's the shot. That equaliser was really on the cards.
It was, and I think all his teammates half turning around expecting him to have scored, but he let them down.
Iniesta. Khatib. Neymar. Out for a throw and over the touchline.
Wow.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a throw in for Barcelona. Well, that was quickly done. Neymar. Oh, he's through. In with a chance. Excellent save, Casillas. Carvajal. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Been a really gripping first half here. Genuine intensity in the fixture, and the losing side's certainly not out of it yet.
Oh, by no means, Martin, and it is difficult to call a winner because they have been so closely matched.
So we reach half-time, 1-0 the score, with Barcelona leading. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
Underway with Barcelona, have got the lead. Jordi Alba. Mesut Ozil. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. We have a substitution coming up, and it's coming up for Real Madrid. Mesut Ozil, and it's Xavi, Neymar, Sergio Ramos. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Real Madrid have a substitute getting ready. Neymar. Here's the cross, looking for Messi. It's in. Brilliant header. It's his second goal of the game. They just can't contain him.
Well, heading, just like shooting, is an art form that needs practice, and this boy seems to have done exactly that, because that was an emphatic finish.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Now it's 2-0. Katim. Oh, the shot was blocked. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. Mesut Ozil. Sergio Busquets, able to make a good interception. Benzema. Sami Khedira. Neymar. Just defending there, Xavi. Now Messi. Oh, he's away from his marker now. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. Good defensive play here. That's a good challenge. That's a penalty. It had to be. There's a penalty and a yellow card.
Yeah, and I think that's sensible. You hate to see a red card for that kind of infringement.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's just decided to hit it hard. He's certainly done that, and it's blown down the middle, top of the net.
Well, now it's 2-1. And it's come to Xavi. Piqué. Opportunity. Here's the chance. He's kept it out. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now.
Very good
stop here. It's a corner again. Judge the header to find his teammate, Sergio Busquets. And he can take possession in his own half. Sami Khedira. It's looking a real uphill climb for Real Madrid.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here, judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
It could be in. Really in the clear now. In with the chance. Oh, off the post. We're coming to the closing stages now, and a game that's still keeping us on the edge of our seats. It was a good interception in his own defensive zone. Real Madrid will make the substitution now. Marcelo. Sergio Busquets. Mesut Ozil. Lionel Messi. Sergio Busquets. Neymar. Room for the cross.
This is the chance. Got to be. Off the post.
3 minutes. That's all that's left now. They need to try and get the ball back now. Cricket given. We're going to see a change here for Real Madrid.
And he's made a fine diving save.
Well, the crowd love this. A goalkeeper coming up for a corner. Hernandez! Just flies wide of the post.
Yeah, and good movement in the box to lose his marker, but just couldn't steer it on target.
Tackle has just changed the emphasis of this passage of play. They're on the front foot now. Gareth Bale. That's the defender's ball. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Khatib. Final whistle. Hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry. And the winning team will be enjoying it, because a win's one thing, but to win playing that well, certainly in the attacking sense, that's almost the whole package, isn't it?
It is. I mean, they swarmed forward and the opposition didn't know where to look. The movement, the work rate, and then the finishing, you couldn't fault it.
So it's full-time with a final score 2-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
Madrid.
I'm not gonna...